ladies and gentlemen, for the real thing, the Equus.